Who is supposed to kneel down to the fact that Fareed Zakaria is such a great mind when he has no respect for the Constitution? He loves the Council on Foreign Relations, goes to Bilderberg, loves these people.
And can't even write his own articles.
And I know full well they're contributing to the greatest portions of corruption and displacement.
Let me tell you, I ran into him last time I was at CNN 2 years ago. I ran into him when I was at The View and I went over to Joy Behar. And I mean, he's just there. He literally, he has like little sharp teeth, like a demon. And they're so fake, and they're nothing. They're these little empty ringwraiths. They're like animated corpses, man. I'm telling you, these people are weak. That's why they lust for power, because they're weak.
That's it. They do it for power because they're not stupid people. They can reason through these arguments. They know they're stacking the deck with these weak arguments and just presenting it the way they want to. And they're playing with our emotional strings. And it just makes me sick because I understand the Second Amendment. The more I look into the Founding Fathers and the history of America, the more I'm blown away, how much they had the forethought to it.
Geniuses.
Right. I mean, they tried to establish a balance of power. They looked at each other in the room and realized they wouldn't want any one of them to be their king or their dictator. They tried to split up those powers, and they're undermining all of it systematically, Alex.
A bunch of them were inventors. Most of them spoke like five languages. They were the greatest expression of the Renaissance and the Enlightenment. They were just, I mean, I don't worship men, but I've studied the philosophers. I've read pretty much all of them. Our founding fathers were incredible people. That's why Michael Moore went, why do we care about this? Why do we like it? Because it was the worldwide declaration of liberty. It's the example against all the tyranny. Everything they want to bring back is ancient. They're the ones bringing old tyranny back.
They disingenuously try to talk about flintlocks. No, it's the nature of man to try to dominate and use power, whatever the tools of the day. It has nothing to do with technology or how advanced firepower it is. It's about trying to discourage that bad behavior.
It's about a separation of power. They're saying they don't trust me with guns. Guarantee trying to get the ATF to raid me or something. Good, make my day. Make me a martyr. Come after me. Do whatever you want. I'm ready for you to come set me up. Don't you get it? I've chosen to stand for the truth, and you fail. No matter what you do to me, you can't win. And we have to have that example. But